in the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Brother, this is my research, how the God have soul story, what the purpose of soul in our body. For example, you can check Hinduism also, they says Atma. Atma means soul. And they says Atma go to other bodies, like suppose somebody is die, his soul go some other animal or crow. So animal, tiger, or you know, even they says, you know, some elephant or some even chicken also, they can go, you know, they transfer like soul. Body dead, man body dead, that is the incarnation second start, and they go in the second time in other creatures. God create that is going in other bodies. Think about this, not the sense. If they say they transfer some other body, already that animal front of you, how come this is? Already you can see animal front of you with soul. Even trees also, they have soul. They grown up front of you. Animal, they have front of you. Example, even chicken, and even you can see birds also front of you. So birds, soul, where they go then? They not give to answer like this. For example, I give to you one. Ganesh, Lord Ganesh. Hindu says, we have Lord Ganesh. And Lord Ganesh head is an elephant head. Think about how many years elephant alive. How much his life? Like for example, today, man life 100, maybe, you know, 150. Suppose rare you can find in the world. Okay, if you say, you know, elephant life is 250, just I say, no one can check that up to 250 years alive elephant. This is science lab also not give to you how many years that elephant alive in this earth. But point is, if God, Lord Ganesh, have on his head is elephant, so elephant not alive forever. So how come this is Ganesh alive forever? This one thing. Other one is, God not make woman. God not make woman first. God made only man, male. And he take out in his body female. So how come say woman is a goddess? So this soul explanation in scriptures, Hindu scriptures, totally wrong, totally fail. Certify this. Why? Because one more I can give to example to understand. Hinduism, Buddhism is the same. Today they're telling, because they don't have, you know, any good scholars. They not study Sanskrit, Gita or Vedas. And they not study, you know, Buddha scriptures. Which language came, they don't know that too. But they say, no, Buddha and Ram, you know, religions is the same, like Hinduism and Buddhism is the same. And this is the 13th avatar, this is Buddhism. So this is the way they not match also soul story. Soul story you can't match Atma. They don't believe Buddhists also. So this is the way two religion is failed, for they not give to right explanation soul, how God put in our body. Now you can come to Christianity. Christianity don't have reference, because 40 people give that Bible, 10 books, so they don't study soul story. And they not give to completely answer also in the Bible. A challenge for Christians. Give to us complete story, like embryology, complete story. Allah create man. He proved that in Quran, embryology. And scientists discover that. Same thing, scientists discover Quran stories and they research. Our Muslim scholars, 4th century, 2nd century, lot of them, they told us how Almighty God, Allah, put in the body, Adam body, soul. They give to detail and they research and they give to, answer also. Satisfaction answer also they give to us. They messed up. Who? Jew and Christians. They don't want to see Almighty God, Allah religion in this earth. Allah says in the Holy Quran. The conspiracy going on. They become enemy for religion of Islam. That's why they spread, rumors. Muslims is a terrorist. Muslim not respect women. These all gone because of Allah give to technology in the Quran. So today, whatever they can say, doesn't matter, because you can watch videos. You can get the proof. You can get answer. You can satisfy whatever you try to, make sure. So soul story also Allah give to us very good way. He says, I take out soul in your body every day. This is the real God. He says, I take out your body every day. This is the answer. So Allah is a sustainer, provider, creator. I told you every time. Allah one, Allah last. He no man can make religion and he can't give to satisfaction answer that kind of books in the world. And Quran is emerge front of you with satisfaction, with scientific point of view, with Almighty God sign. This is the one. And one more thing you can think. God made a jinn with fire, and God made man clay mud with water. So think about superior evil. Shaitan says, Almighty God asked him, can you bow down in front of man? He said, no. Then Almighty God asked, why you not bow down? You not prostrate? Why? He says, you make me with fire, and that is a clay, that is a water. I am superior than, this material. My body is a fire body. So think about, if you say Jesus is a God, so he is a superior with Shaitan. Compare, brother. Shaitan body is a superior, he says, and Adam body is a superior than Jesus also, without father, mother. And Jesus is the same, like Allah says in the Holy Quran, like Adam. So where is the high qualify, superior like Shaitan, and degrade like he don't have, position also. Human, because water, mud and clay. Other one is, Adam, he not take help. Jesus take help his mother. And one more thing is, dirty part, private part, he come from there. If you think he make this world and he come from the dirty part, toilet and urine pass that places she have, and she's barely so many diseases inside, like, because man have so many diseases. And 9 months he was, he's not a 2B, like, God is a 2B. B is enough, if Almighty God Allah says. Mad this. And other one is, one more. Almighty God give to us example for Jesus, same Adam, like, he break this challenge. Allahu Akbar.